distances to actually get to the fire are very long. You know, sometimes it takes 2 hours just to get to a particular division for a fire crew. Once you get there, though, you know, one of the big tools that we have are bulldozers. And due to, like, very large rocks and the rocky terrain, it's very hard to get those bulldozers in there. So everything is done by hand crews.